from that injury forward to the end of the year, that's the best stretch I've ever had with a volleyball team. To beat UBCO in the quarters and then to beat Fraser Valley, who's a dang good team, man, and then to move on and do what we did in the Canada West final. I mean, just so impressive. And then what we did at Nationals, I mean.
We work since June, day in, day out, to be here and to accomplish this goal. So, of course, there's pressure on our shoulders. Throughout the most difficult, pressing part of our season, we faced the most adversity. And we did not stray from our philosophy. We did not stray from our goals. We just found whatever we had left in us, and we said, let's leave it all out there.
We have witnessed an absolute classic here. The standing ovation is for both teams.
I mean, yeah, that's the best stretch I've ever had with a team that didn't win, and I'm every bit as proud, or maybe more, if we had a won. That's what I would say. Yeah.